This tutorial will show you how to enroll in the Are You Ready for Online Learning course on Blackboard. When you have logged into your Blackboard account, scroll down the main page to the section labeled Course Search. In the box, type in the words Are You Ready and click on Go. It will take about a minute for the list of results to generate. Once you get your list of results, scroll down and look for the course titled, Are You Ready for Online Learning at KCC? Move your mouse to the course ID, click on the drop-down button that appears to the right, and click on Enroll. The next page will ask you to type in an access code to complete enrollment. The access code for this course is the word e-learning with only the letter L capitalized and the rest of the letters lowercase. Click on Submit, and you will be brought to a page informing you that you have successfully enrolled in the course. Once you are enrolled, you should be able to access the course anytime under your course list.